Empty net for Spokane. This is going to be a goal. That's a goal. It's a goal for Spokane. I don't know what Washinsky was doing, but Alex Moore is going to get an empty net goal. No idea what Washinsky was doing.
This one comes across. Spokane holding up and a shot and a score. Castlegar with a power play goal. 40 seconds left here, period number two. This one comes out front and a shot and a score! That's going to be Alex Evergreen, and Spokane takes a 2-1 lead.